Tens of thousands of Queensland students are this week sitting one of the most important exams of their lives, the QCS test. But with less than half of all school leavers eligible for an OP score to get into university, the government's considering an overhaul of the system. Amber Austin-Wright reports.
2 days, four tests, and the seniors at Glenalla State High are nervous. They join around 30,000 Year 12 students sitting the Queensland Core Skills Test.
Many of our students have English as a second language, so that's an added stress for them, but I'm expecting them to do very well.
The QCS is a major decider for who gets into university and what courses they'll study.
A number of students are wanting entry into law, to teaching, to pharmacy, engineering.
But it's not just the students being examined. The test itself is also under scrutiny.
We're in the phase where we're gathering information in a very intense way before we test out our findings.
An independent review was in its early stages and will take 12 months, so there's no change for the class of 2013.
Although students rely heavily on their QCS result to further their education, it's not the only answer to being accepted into university.
There are other avenues, particularly for students from a range of different cultural backgrounds.
But past students who've been through the QCS pain say it's quick.
First day today and then last day tomorrow. It'll be over then sooner than they think.
Then starts the anxious wait for results due mid-December. Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.